Okay, thanks again to our last band, Transmission. Thanks to Strange Brew for the set earlier in the evening. If you're watching on the streaming, hello, but please come down here and enjoy live music live. Okay, if you're a vegetarian, it's probably time to step to the back of the room because this is going to get meaty. Please give it up for Meatgasm!
Woo!
Vegetarian wife at home, and you're gonna have some meat over at the kebab place afterwards, or she might smell your breath. If you cheat, the mistress of grilling it.
Says fun so far?
Thank you, yeah.
Yeah, maybe. Louder! All right, that's half of our set. Here's the other half of the half hour. This next song is the fact that for Juicy Cuts, we're all sluts. His ears haven't fallen off his head yet. What band are we, like number 46? Everybody else, drink up, enjoy the place, enjoy the night, enjoy tomorrow. How about Transmission? They're sounding fucking logarithmically better every time I see them. Fuck yeah. We got a couple more, and then we're gonna listen to the Beatles, my favorite band, actually. Yeah. No other better band than the Beatles. Zappa and Slayer and Wes Montgomery and all those are just love. Yeah, Stones is in there. But not those Beatles. Does anybody like the best meat in the world? Bacon? Are we bacon fans? Are you sure? This one's for you. It's called Gimme Bacon.
We'll be right back.
All right, one more. One more, and then we're going to do some Beatles. Meatgasm, be gone for the summer. Come back and do some new meat music. This one goes out to Wanch in particular. You're all guilty. I know you are. But tonight we want you to try our dirty meat.
One.
featuring Meatgasm. Is it for Meatgasm? I just realised they asked for that slot because it finishes about 20 minutes before the kitchen closes. So I guess they're going to go off and order some steaks and burgers, right? We do have a vegetarian option on all our dishes.